In this video, we will add some low poly trees to our landscape. Add a cube and resize it to the size of a tree trunk. Duplicate the tree trunk using Shift D and resize it to the size of a branch. Position the branch on the tree trunk. Duplicate the branch using Shift D and create some more branches. You can rotate and scale the branches to create a nice tree. Now let's add an icosphere. Resize the icosphere and move it to the end of a branch. Duplicate the icosphere using Shift D and create some more leaves. Let's give the tree trunk a nice color. Add a new material and give it a proper name. Deselect Use Nodes and select a nice color for your tree trunk. Select a branch and give it the same color as your tree trunk. Now select an icosphere, create a new material and give it a proper name. Deselect Use Nodes and select a nice color for the leaves. Give all the leaves the same color. Now the tree consists of multiple objects. Let's make it one object by selecting the tree trunk, branches and leaves using B. I deselect the landscape by holding down Shift and click on the plane. Make sure that an object of the tree is selected. Press Ctrl J for join, and now the tree is one object. We can now easily duplicate the tree using Shift D. Create some trees for your landscape. Thank you for watching this tutorial.